It was so nice of you to come and visit me. Would you like some tea?
Sure.
Alright, very good. Here, wear this. So what are you doing in this neighborhood at night? I mean, if it were me, I would be in New York. No, it wasn't New York, it was Paris. No, never mind, I don't like Paris. French people get on my nerves. So do Italian people. And, well, actually most people get on my nerves, in fact. How much milk would you like? Never mind, I'll just do the same as mine. Yeah, I would suggest stirring it a little bit more. It's a bit hot, so yeah, just be a little bit careful.
What is that?
Oh, it's just some tea. Alright, well, I'll be right back. I'm gonna get something from the kitchen. Stay in this room and don't lose my hat. No, don't touch that!
Why?
Those are my mother's ashes.
Your mother's dead?
No. She's not dead.
But you just said these were her ashes.
Wait. Are you saying that you killed my mother and put her ashes in my house? You're a sick person! Would you like some muffins? Alright, so I made these just for you. I mean, I didn't know you were going to come, but I still made them for you. Here, take that one. Yeah. Yeah, these are an old family recipe. Yeah, my mother came up with the recipe for them, actually. Yeah, it's an old family secret.
What is that?
It's just a muffin.
But it doesn't taste like a muffin.
What does it taste like?
Fish. And custard.
Well, that's because it is. Isn't that how you eat your muffins? Yes, I love these muffins. We usually use the best fish. Herring is in this one. Herring's not very good. I don't know. I like herring steam. Yes?
Could I borrow the bathroom, please?
You could always go with what my mom used to say, which was down the hall and to the right. But then again, you have to pass some stairs. And those stairs are mountainous, man. There's a trail, and you can't trip. If you trip, you're gonna die, because there's a troll.
Okay, thank you.
Have fun, don't get lost! Prisoner Zero has escaped.